to pay heed, where we demonstrated to the Sodom below the true mission our founders had given us. And when the mandrakes and hypocrites of Washington betrayed him,
emancipating the Negro from his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free except the white man. It is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
Thank you. mother of Columbia. Why do we worship three symbols in your memory? We worship the sword, so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven, so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin, because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Pass your test!
This kind of bigger. That's a hell of a thing.
Press to summon murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.
Monument Island from that station.
More than 4 foot and 9 inches.
Huh!
sorry to say that Monument Island is off limits. You've got to go. Workmen should proceed to the island by means of the skyline.
Skylines, huh? Those things them coppers came riding in on back by the lottery. That line heads to Monument Island. With a shot. Whoa! Doctor ordered.
His intent is ruin.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff, and he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark? For another time.